It's a big honor to have somebody set so much trust in you. They deserve everything that you can do, so make it count. Right now, we're in a very difficult time that we have never experienced. And I can only imagine how many people are out there in the dark, not knowing what to do. We are here and we're gonna be gone tomorrow, possibly. Sometimes simply sharing something that you went through that was horrible, but that you were able to get over, it gives people hope. I'm sitting here with my boy Glenn, longtime friend. It's been a few years in the making, but finally here we are.
It's crazy because the way I met Jose is through our good friend LT, who passed away. And at that time, he was always at Lowrider, and he was always talking about the guys, and I wanted to get tattooed, and pretty much we met everybody, and our partner passed away.
Nick was a big friend, not only him, but also LT. You know, it was a big loss when we lost them.
So it took some time for me to not get rid of the depression, because I think the depression's still there. But this is one of the ways of me healing my depression. And for some reason, one day I just woke up and I'm like, I need a session with Jose. It's that time.
You know, there's certainly a type of magic that happens, you know. All of them just add to my understanding of life by sharing different stories. You know, I get to tell my stories as well. So it's a type of therapy for not only
yourself,
the client, but also for me. So this is a really special project that we're working on. And it's going to give us a lot of time to reflect on, you know, the people that we've lost, the people that we still have, you know, with us.
Absolutely.
And I think, you know, just that in itself, you know, it's worth so much.
Like, your skin's taking it really well.
It's that Asian skin.
Yeah.
Okay, look at this. Damn. Reminds me of when we're in New York. What's that place called, Joe's?
You just get a cheese slice.
And then Jose wanted some of this.
You gotta try this one, Jose. The pepperoni.
Me no pepperoni nipples, fool.
The crazy thing is the process, right? Like, you already know who Jose is. He's a master at his craft. But you still think about, am I gonna get what I want?
In the past, you went to a shop and you just picked a piece of flash from the wall, and that's what you got done. But now, we play a bigger role. You know, and then when you get together with the client, with the friend, you know, you have two minds. So I think having a good relationship, being a good listener, working together in the project is very important, you know, and
definitely.
I think it really gives the piece more value. And
something came about and we come here today, and I had a thought in my head and we come back and it's something totally different, and I have the best tattoo that I can think about.
This is how he would sell them. He would put them in one of these yellow folders, and this would be a set right here.
Bro, so like, you know, if you go to like one of those indoor swamis, you'll see fucking half the people there. They'll have all these tattoos.
Like, that's just fine.
Bro, all these designs, bro. Like, people are still buying them.
The one that got the first place, it was one like that, but it was very simple. I was like, that's not cool that this won first place. So then I redrew it.
When I first met Cartoon, he went to the shop and he walked in and he was just like, hey dog, he was like, you know what? He goes, it looks like you really enjoy what you do. And like, I was like, holy shit, I was tripping out.
For me, I think the piece comes in because I lost all my older brothers. So when Jose was able to sit down and even just talk, it's something very organic, but not every tattoo artist is gonna give you that, you know?
Ultimately, you gotta take a chance, you know?
You have to take a chance.
I'm super thankful that Glenn, he chose me.
And I think for all the people that wanna get tattoos, just make sure everything's right and do what you want in your heart. Because when you do it, you're gonna love it for the rest of your life.
There's a number of different ways of going about getting a nice tattoo. Mm-hmm. Of course, the easiest way is paying for something. You know, if the money's not available, you'd be surprised at different ways and methods that you can find. But most definitely, you know, like really taking the time and looking for the right person and sitting down with that person to see if you're compatible with that person. If it ain't the right time, it ain't the right time. I think just this conversation is really important because it can shed some light on people that are thinking of how to go about not just getting a tattoo, but you know, now people are getting full sleeves. Mm-hmm. You know, it's an amazing journey. It's an even better process. It makes you enjoy every second of it.
It's insane.
It's really, really nice.
Phase one.
Wow.
No lie, Little B, he killed it, but you know, this is a Nick memorial piece, but Jose, incredible, my favorite tattoo. Even if it's not fully done, it's just, wow.
Oh, hell yeah, it's just bonkers, man.
Nick would be proud about that. He'd be like,
that's sick, bro.
But it really took time for me to get through a lot of depression, a lot of different things to just even get to this point, you know?
Yeah. Nah, bro, I mean, it's certain things that, like I was telling you earlier, certain things that we're gonna have to go through in life. But ultimately, that's what emolds us into the person that we become.
Yep.
You know?
Thank you, bro.
All right. I'll call you later.
Hey, no problem, bro.
All right, brother.
All right,
thank
you.
I'll see you guys.
All
right. Arigato. Ah. For me, it's always an amazing experience when I sit down with the client, especially when it's a good friend. Today, it was actually super special. While we're in the middle of the session, you know, my daughter was in the hospital having a baby. I like to just keep my excitement to myself.
But it was very special.
Within me, I'm exploding in fucking joy, you know?
It was special.
Normally, we would have all been at the hospital supporting, you know, my daughter. But unfortunately, because of all this stuff that's going on, nobody's allowed in the hospital. But yeah, in a way, I think it was a different experience, you know, and thanks to today's technology, you know, we were able to FaceTime different people and actually see the baby.
Its story tells everything, you know, like
how crazy it is. We're remembering a good friend, and then on this other end, a new life is being born. You know, so
how amazing is that, right?
Yeah, bro. Like
to get tattooed by you know, Jose Lopez, and have all these other, you know, magical moments. It doesn't get better than that.
He's gonna do a bigger angel, like the one, the girl one.
Day after day, night after night, we always have my brother Stevie being a soldier, you know?
Shout
out to my brother
Stevie. Without Steven,
this guy is the one that actually makes things happen. So a big thank you. I love you. And you know, may God grant us a lot more life to work together and have more adventures to add to all this. You know?
Absolutely.
Yes.
Thank God. Oh my God, look at him, mane.
He's like chicken bone bone, he's not crying.
Okay, pan madre. Okay, madre. Okay, madre, este. I can't know,
starting to kill me inside over here with the blunt right here. That's that pop, 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 pop.
We're definitely influenced by the things that we see, the people that we're around. And right now we're in a very difficult time. We tend to hear and see a lot more negative things. So I really think that it's good to find some inspiration and whatever it might be. But whatever we do, we gotta get out of this problem in one piece.
I have anxiety, so I normally take anxiety medicine. But when I'm at the studio, I haven't touched it once. There is a lot of healing involved in this whole process. Like, there's problems with me, but at the end of the day, like, sitting here and doing what we're doing, being happy, like, everything went out the window.
Yeah, you set an example. They say that you cannot give what you don't have. So me, myself, I've been through a lot of difficulties. And I've had to figure out ways of overcoming those difficulties. And one of them has been changing my attitude. And, you know, everybody around me, like I said, my brother, my wife, my family, you guys all help me in so many different ways. So it allows me to come up with a way of dealing with myself and being happy with myself. So now I'm able to pass it on to the person that I'm sitting with, you know?
That boy is on fire.
That's really, really nice. Bro.
Crazy?
Yeah.
Wow. I see where you touched up all the stuff that you didn't touch up.
Like the whole upper part is already filled, so it just gives the whole thing a really nice look. When you see the watch, bro, I mean, it looks fucking, it looks badass, you know? You told us like everything you wanted to kind of represent him, but like the back row is just, it's perfect, you know? It's perfect for that. Just with the glasses, you know, and then of course the rolly. I mean, it's building up. It's building up really, really nice, bro. It's gonna be badass.
It's 6 a.m, but we're here to inspire, you know? We're here to say, hey, like, you know, just do it.
Well, there's one thing for certain, is tattoos happen when they need to happen.
They do. That's for sure.
As I've been working on this project, I just think of Nick just up there laughing, saying like, man, this motherfucker, he's actually fucking doing this, you know? I really wish that he could actually be here with us to see, you know, like what a friend is doing for him. It shows why we should appreciate everything that we have now, because you never know, you know? One day we're here and the next we're gone, you know? So I'm super honored.
And, likewise.
I'm really thankful that it's finally, you know, materializing. This is to making the best and getting the most out of any given situation
in life.
Yes.
Perfect. That's all I needed. Yeah. Thank you guys so much.
Thank you.
Yeah,
bro.
Yeah. Thank you so much for having me.
No, we did it right.